They're going to start making Professor Frozen on a science show again.
But then he passed away.
He did. He was cremated and his remains were put in the baking soda bucket.
Don't let Joe too much. You two are watching this show. He's one of the reasons why we're being fired here.
No, I thought we did it just to get girls.
Joke's on you, it is. Have they found anyone to replace him?
No, not yet. And it won't be easy. Arthur Jeffrey is an accomplished
scientist. Tango with my fight!
You know what makes us great, Professor Proton? Meryl Streep.
She's not a scientist.
Then
it'd be nice if they cast her in.
If you already got Dr. Who and the Ghostbusters, give us something. What do you think it should be? It should be a scientist I respect. You know, someone with a pleasing voice and symmetrical facial features.
Happy to talk. It was talking about something.
I just know how much Professor Proton touched me as a child, and I feel that I owe it to him to try and touch as many children as possible.
You should put that on your audition tape.
Got dressed for that. Wow, but I mean, I died just to get that song from Stephanie playing. Jeez. Oh, no, no, no.
Better if your contempt for children wasn't so much in the foreground. Did you want me to lie?
But it's not lying, it's acting. But Sheldon Cooper may not like kids, but Professor Proton loves them.
Friendly stalker drone activated.
Yeah, I haven't really thought of it that way. It's similar to how, you know, I'm afraid of dogs, but my D&D character likes dogs. But he's allergic, so he can't do that.
Hang on, my son! Oh, that's not. Nice.
Hey, you can always reach me.
I suppose. Yeah, maybe I can get some tips from some of the other professionals.
Oh, shut it.
There we go. Even if it is a suicide,
I need an acting
coach. It was worth it.
Would you give me Patrick Stewart's number? No. Fine, I guess you can.
Not a bad match.